Ash, you better listen. Stand down. I can't do that.
Tohtori Bryson, niin se on lisäosa tähän peliin, mikä mysteeriseikkailututkinta, niin se on ehkä semmonen, mikä kannattaa olla vähän ehkä myöhemmin tosiaan niinku käydä läpi.
Alliance Control, this is SSV Normandy. Are we clear to descend? Alliance Control, this is Normandy. We're headed to Bay 14, Zakara Ward. Are we clear to descend?
Niinpä tietysti.
What the hell's going on down there? Even if there were a station malfunction, they'd have backups online. I got a bad feeling here. Checking emergency channels. No.
What have you got?
You're gonna want to hear this, Commander. Emergency message playing on loop from a comm tower.
To all incoming ships, the Citadel is under attack. Do not attempt to land. Cerberus is controlling all docks. Notify the Citadel fleet. Send reinforcements to CSEC headquarters. If that falls, the station falls.
That sounded like Commander Bailey.
Where do you want the Normandy?
Since you can't dock, we'll deploy in the shuttle. Get us in near CSEC headquarters.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Niinpä tietysti. automarikko. Sota saapui viimeinkin Citadeliin.
Bailey, how bad are you hurt?
I'm all right. It looks worse than it is. About time some cavalry got here.
How bad's the situation? Do you know if the counselors are alive?
They split up. I'll know more if I can access the terminal inside.
Can you get us in?
I'll get the door. If no one interrupts me with a bullet this time. Here we go. CSAT network access, courtesy of Cerberus.
How's that gonna help?
Cerberus has control of the main channels, but I can set up a new one. Without it, our people have no plan and no chance. Hello.
What have you got?
A warning from Counselor Valern. He's supposed to be here meeting with the Executor. Be on guard. The likelihood of betrayal from within is high. Not a lot else. But if he's inside...
Why would the counselor be meeting with the Executor?
Usually it means someone big's about to be prosecuted. I guess that someone had Cerberus friends.
Uh-huh.
The counselor mentioned Udina. But that's insane. Does he even have this kind of pull?
Well, you know who'd have the answer to that? The counselor.
The counselor's in there, surrounded by Cerberus? Who put together that security detail?
Well, until an hour ago, this place was as safe as it got. Nobody expected something on this scale. We need to find the counselor and get him out of here. He has got to know more about who's behind this.
He could be in the Executor's office. It's a fairly defensible position.
I'm on it.
Just a sec. There. Now we can talk by Omnitool. Go.
Got it.
Toi ehkä raskaalla pistolla menee vähän paremmin. Se osaa käyttää sitä niin kuin yliladattua ammusta, niin se on ihan kohtuullisen tehokas. Ne kakkosessa muistaakseni squadmateit ei osannut ihan käyttää noita aseita täysin.
Lobby. They were dug in.
I can see more through the cameras. They're all over the station.
Entry wounds in the back of the head. looks like a surprise, not an execution. We've got hardcore traitors here.
Same as Mars. Cerberus likes their sleeper agents.
Security doors have been sealed for your protection.
Reikää Voluksen pukkuun, se tulee paineet pihalle.
Not alert everyone.
If gunfire doesn't put them on notice, I sure won't.
Karuksella on työkavereita ollut täällä näin, niin... ottanut kyllä massiiviset tappiot. Aseen voi näköjään vaihtaa, mutta ei pysty niin. Nyt se niinku asepenkki oli vaan edellisessä kerroksessa. Väärässä järjestyksessä tuli aseet ja mahdollisuus asentaa modeja, mutta ei voi mitään.
We've got to be close now.
Yeah, there's a stairwell further on. Executor's office is right above it. Let's hope we're not too late.
Secure the target.
No niin, läpäisyä tarkkuuskivääriin. Tuo voisi muuten olla ihan hyvä. Mä oon pärjäänyt tällä ammusten määrällä ihan kohtuullisen hyvin. Tottunut siihen, että on vain jotain 10 kutia. Snipuu. Näin edespäin.
Bailey, looks like they got the executor and two Solarian bodyguards.
Damn, all right, keep searching. If you don't see the counselor's body, don't count him out yet.
Found him. It looks unharmed.
Tietysti Solarianilla on.
Don't even think about it.
Shepard, he's going to kill us all.
That remains to be seen.
I mean, Odina, he's staging a coup. He's got the other counselors now to hand over to Cerberus.
3-on-1, pal. It's over.
No. Now it's fun.
Yeah.
Kimmy!
Tää kaveri tuli eteen.
You're bleeding, and I don't think Metagel's gonna cover it.
I was right, though. It was an honor to fight with you again. Valern's safe. We flushed out the assassin. Now get him.
Shepard, what's going on up there?
We lost another Solarian, but the Counselor's okay. I need to catch up to an assassin.
He must be going after the rest of the Council.
Get the word out. Udina's trying to seize power. I've got to get to the Counselor's.
They're being taken to a shuttle pad on the Presidium. Start driving. I'll try to raise them on the comm. I've got a fix on the Council's position. I'm sending it to your car.
Good work, Bailey. We're almost there.
Jaha. Hollywood-hetki. Mä oon se kyber. Jaha, mä oon kyberkatana. Koriolisasemissa on se, että ne pyörii. Joku tommonen kilometrilevyinen juttu, niin pyörii 200 kilometriä tunnissa.
I'm on foot now. Any luck contacting the council?
Negative. Their guards are dead. But we've still got vital signs on the council's transponders.
Where are they going?
The shuttle pad above Shalmar Plaza. Houdin is with them. If he can get them in range of that assassin, this is all over.
On my way.
Okei, tää on ehkä todennäköisesti isompi. Aha, tää on sattumaan tohta variaari. Uskallaan pahiksia. tuli taistelussa vähän auta. Huonoa säkää.
Sealed it behind them.
Sitä teni ulkorakenne tulee tutuiksi. Upsista. Olisi varmaan... Pelipukas. Tuosta ei olisi ilmeisesti pitänyt edes tippua. Tää mä siitä voisin silti tippua. Valtava asema, missä on tämmösiä niinku erilaisia loukkuja. Niitä tietysti.
The Shalmar Plaza. Where's the counter?
In an elevator. They're trying to get to the shuttle dock. Someone's following them. Someone with a sword.
Joku miekan kanssa. Se pirskotina musta.
Thank you.
Charlie ja Charlien enkeli. Jännä, toi valo tulee tosta aseen alta.
Okei, okay, I'm in the shaft.
Hang on, this will be a fast climb.
Tell me that assassin hasn't reached the council.
He's trying, but I'm making his elevator stop on every floor.
Nice.
Niitä on vaan niinku muutamia tuhansia kerroksia.
I found our friend.
Kill his elevator. There's a power conduit beneath it.
Good riddance.
Eivän menoo. Kirjoitella. Jaha, ystävällis mielestä tuli tuosta.
Shepard's blocking our escape. She's with Cerberus.
Udina, let me handle this. Shepard, guns down.
Ash, you better listen. Stand down.
I can't do that.
Would I do this if I wasn't dead certain, Ash? If I weren't right. Udina's behind this attack. The Salarian counselor confirmed it.
Please, you have no proof. You never do.
There are Cerberus soldiers in the elevator shaft behind us. If you open that door, they'll kill you all.
We've mistrusted Shepard before, and it did not help us.
Nyt te sanotte, että mä oon ollut oikeassa.
We're dead if we stay out here. I'm overriding the lock.
Ei tässä mene muutama peli, että konsili on samaa mieltä.
Don't want to be shot by your own marine.
You find a big shot human to defend, and suddenly you have teeth. Is that it? You were standing beside me when Anderson said Earth needed us.
You're our one chance.
I don't give a damn about you trusting me, Ashley. But his decision deserves your respect. We are in this for him. And for Earth.
Udina, step back
no niin,
from the console.
No niin, nyt se teki oikein päätöksen. No niin, sinä siitä. Ähän nyt se teki viimeisen virheen. Viimeinkin pääsin tekemään tämän.
Get the council back and cover that door.
The door.
Nähän joku leikkaa sitä läpi.
Bailey.
Made it as fast as we could, Shepard. Looks like you took care of things.
Something's not right. You said Cerberus was targeting us. Where did their soldiers go?
Cerberus was right here, but they beat feet into the Keeper tunnels when they figured out we were coming.
Pitääkö
tää paikkaansa? Sorry, Counselor, I'll say it plain. Shepard just saved the lot of you.
And you have saved my life twice now, Shepard.
Niin,
I owe you both a personal debt, and one on behalf of Palavan.
Viimeinkin. About time. Ei siis, oliko Udina nimenomaan niin tässä juonessa, että kun se kuoli, niin, niin hyökkäykseltä lähti pohja, vai onko se Cerberuksella joku muu suunnitelma?
Too bad it took this to get you on board. We were unsure.
No joo, totta.
Commander, do you have any idea why the elusive man would do this?
Reapers.
No,
joo, kyllä. Ei
but
ole tietoa, miksi elusive man haluaa
right, people,
tehdä tällaisen.
Principles are evacuated. We got a tunnel and a million more places to secure. Move
koska siis Cerberus ei olisi pystynyt pitämään tuota sitadelia. Ei pitkässä juoksussa. Se on aivan liikaa porukkaa. Et sitä ei tiedä tässä vaiheessa, miksi ne on tehnyt sen.
Yes. Things didn't go as planned.
Okay.
The council still in control of the citadel and Udina's dead.
Udina was expendable.
Et jos
now what?
Neuvosto olisi kuollut ja Udina
there
olisi
are
jäljellä.
I'll fill you in when you return. I'm surprised you let Shepard get the better of you, Ling.
It won't happen again.
Mm-hmm. We'll see.
We looked over every centimeter of those tunnels, Shepard. Your Cerberus pal is made out of smoke and mirrors.
Valitettavasti.
But these are tunnels, right? Just one exit and one entrance.
No, that keeper tunnel from the elevator lobby led into the superstructure. Once you're in there, the place is like an ant farm. We can't even get an ID on him. He released a VI into the Citadel system that erased footage of him wherever he went.
Kätevä.
I guess he didn't trust that Udina's plan would come together.
I'm not clear on his plan myself. Did he really think he could just take over?
More or less. We sifted through evidence from his office and apartment. I'll send you a summary. Right now, I need to monitor some interrogations. Emotions are high, and I don't want anyone getting enthusiastic. Good work today, Shepard. It could have been a lot worse than it was.
Tervetuloa Citadeliin. Nyt alkaa olla huomattavasti enemmän vartijoita. Niillä ei välttämättä ollut ihan täysin noin turvajärjestelyt ajan tasalla, jos ei ne uskonut, että sinne ei ikinä kukaan hyökkäisi. Tää on ihan kiva, että tässä pelissä nyt pääsee oikeasti sitä Spectren arvovaltaa käyttämään, koska tota noin niin. Tämäkin on ihan kohtuu kiva. Paladinista mä oon tykännyt. Mutta niin tässä pelissä mä en oo nyt käyttänyt sitä. Täytyis vaan snipukivääri ja rynnäkkökivääri löytää paremmat materiaalit. Taas yksi ongelma ratkaistuu.
This is a problem, boss. Cerberus has changed their ciphers, and our codebreakers aren't getting anywhere. I've got our best teams working in shifts on it. But ensuring Citadel systems integrity is just going to take time. If we can get some of their field encryption tools, maybe sample ciphers. I understand. Keep trying.
Pistänyt matoviruksia koneet täyteen.
My wife is just sent back to active duty, and I'm about to get shipped out too. I was told you might be able to help me.
Of course. You're a Neota spouse, correct?
Yes. How did you know that?
We keep identity information on all permanent Citadel residents engaged in formal relationships with Asari.
Okay.
That way, if anyone require diplomatic aid, we can ensure prompt assistance.
It's wonderful. Then you can help me.
Periaatteessa Asari kansalaisuuden siis saa aviopuolista.
I'm afraid, however, that might be a bit difficult.
Okei, tää on yksi tarina, mikä jatkuu.
How are we supposed to predict the moves of an enemy we don't understand?
Divert to... Crap, do we have any AI-enabled fragments, Sovereign? Any Reaper code I can analyze?
No? Well, then they'll keep outmaneuvering our fleet, and Asari worlds will keep burning.
Cerberus attempts to take control of the Citadel have failed, and CSEC forces have killed the last invading forces.
I think I recovered the obelisk you mentioned from the Shrike Abyssal. It's waiting in Bay D-24.
Really? Thank you, Earth Clan. Were your people involved in a secret construction project of some sort?
Se on varmaan huonoiten pidetty salaisuus tää Allianssin projekti.
Thank you again, Earth Clan. Our military strength is minimal, but we are proud to help as we can.
Jaha. Täällä on valitusosasto.
Spectre status recognized. Please. One moment, please.
Kun mun piti sairaalassa
käydä. Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
Spectre status käydä.
Recognized. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at Puerta
Memorial. Alkaa sänkypaikat loppua.
We don't have enough volunteers. If we could get the rings of a loon from this Alien Nebula, we could declare a cultural crisis. People would have to listen. No, they're not just symbolic. The Asari revere Alun. She wore these rings after learning medicine from a Thame herself. She was like a Dalatress for your people. If we displayed her rings, we'd get more Asari support in the hospitals. We were deployed to Tiptree. It's a small human colony. We were supposed to help with evac. The enemy was landing. Just scouts, the Turian things, a few of them. Big ones. We were spread over half the continent, getting colonists to shuttles, wiping out husks.
It sounds like you were doing good work.
Could I have a gun? I'd feel a lot better.
Just tell me what happened at Tiptree.
Welcome to Sirta.
Thank you for coming to Sirta.
Thank you for coming.
Can we help you?
Medigelia vaan. Katastrofitilanne.
There's got to be something. I don't know what Cerberus was packing, but we're going to lose this patient.
Without a new treatment plan, we're stuck, and I can't think of anything beyond what we've already tried.
I know, but I can't think of anything else. Can you?
Kemiallisia ammuksia käytetty. Pieni raaposeni.
Palavin is very busy, but this is one of your own generals. He was stabbed with
Who are we to choose who lives or dies? That's not what we do. We help our patients, all of them.
That's a nice sentiment, but it won't help when we run out of supplies. I've seen this happen in combat before. And we will run out of supplies. Have you seen the projections the administration center made?
I have. The situation is going to get worse. What's your point?
We can't deny the facts. If we prioritize them, some of our patients are in a much better position to survive. If we take care of them first and ration our supplies, we can save some now, and enable ourselves to save more later.
We cannot do that. We swore no.
Everyone makes sacrifices in wartime. You'll make yours sooner or later.
I'm sure I will. But I'll do it without betraying my oath or my patience.
It's not that simple. If we aren't careful about this now, we'll end up losing everyone.
Then we'll find a way. Look, we have more fortunate patients, right?
Yes. And I hate to say it, but the fortunate ones have far better survival odds.
And more credits. So we ask them for donations, to get more supplies, for those without credits.
What? Are you saying what I think you're saying? That's... You know, that actually might work.
Heavy losses are mounting as human colonies consume Tiptree and Sue's home. Attacked. Alliance forces were able to evacuate all students.
missattiin tässä vaiheessa mitä kaksi tuttua hahmoa, mutta pitäisi vähän ehkä useammin käydä täällä. Citadelissa, mutta sille ei nyt voi mitään. Täällä vielä kärryää.
Wait until I'm back on duty. The Hesperia period. Their statues had legendarily accurate Prothean inscriptions. Can we use that? Yes, I know the Athena Nebula is off limits, but this... a classified project. It needs all the Prothean intel we can
sama
find.
Projekti.
I haven't found any reliable pictures, but just think. If those statues had something that could help us, even today...
Tähän on viittaus tohon niin kuin... toisen maailmansodan aikaiseen amerikkalaisten niin ydinaseprojektiin, mikä se oli ihan törkeä määrä loppujen lopuksi niin kuin ihmisiä ja resursseja, mikä oli siinä prosessissa mukana kehittämässä jotain. Mä haluan kyllä kalaa tankkiin. We believe that a peaceful heart is a strong heart. Tonnin kaloja. Cultivating serenity is possible even during
times of crisis. I recovered the Book of Plenix. It's waiting for you in Bay D24.
Earth Clan, this is a priceless gift. Thank you. You may help my people remember themselves.
Welcome to Elkos Combine Arsenal Supplies.
Tekoäly, joka ruokkii kalat. 25 tonnia. Ehdottomasti ostetaan.
Don't be left out in the cold. Ask about our full service warranties. Thank you. Come again.
VI, joka tosiaan niinku ruokkii ja hoitaa kalat. Enää ei tarvitse itse muistaa ruokkia, mä tapoin kalat kakkosessa.
He's in intensive care?
He got blasted by Cerberus. I think he's just a little bit.
Patariaani. Niin joo, täytyy palauttaa, mä löysin sitä salakauppatavaraa, niin.
Server's trap? Bomb or turret? How many this time? Clear the area until you've done a full sweep. We need a way to find their tech and shut it off safely.
These are control schematics for Cerberus turrets. Will these help?
Damn right they will. I'll have E-Crimes dig into them. Might even help us find the present Cerberus left for us. Thanks a lot. This is gonna save lives.
Joo, Cerberus on tehnyt poltetun maan taktiikkaa, että on miinottanut kaikki paikat.
Look, the asshole's in custody. Killing him won't bring anyone back.
It's about justice. The man is a traitor and a murderer. You saw what he did to your wife, to my husband.
And didn't bat an eyelash. He's evil, there's no doubt.
What's going on here?
I'm in position at CSEC. Draw them away, and I'll move in and make the kill.
Don't answer that.
Oman kenen oikeutta.
I couldn't help but overhear your conversation. Maybe these heating stabilizer schematics could help.
This is amazing. The colonists, my sister, will be most pleased. Thank you. I am in your debt.
We have to keep enforcing the law. Same as always. Without that, everything goes to hell.
Look at Palavin, my friend. We're in hell. We should be looking for terrorists. The rest can take care of itself.
So the bar fights, the drunken disorderlies down by that purgatory place?
Tämä on mielenkiintoinen kysymys, että...
People need to blow off steam right now.
And how does letting the misdemeanors go help the war?
Less time spent on the light stuff means the Citadel has more money for defense.
Että tämä on tosi hyvä, siis harmaalla, että kumpi nyt on oikein? Se, että niin kun sota-aikana niin kun katsotaan sormien läpi rikoksia, vaan pitääkö olla niin kun edelleen?
Everyone on the Citadel knows we're at war now. You have to show them that CSEC is still in control. They need that security.
Ja ihan kummalle olisi vastannut, niin täällä olisi ollut ihan hyvät perustelut molempiin muistakin. Turvallisuus on turvallisuutta. Turvallisuus on turvallisuutta, mutta sitten toisaalta niin sota-aikana ei ole turvallisuutta.
Commander Shepard. Guess I know what happened to my backup.
Excuse me?
Come on. I'm in C-Sec in civilian gear with a weapon. I know what I'm made. Just let me explain. Captain Aaron Summers, Alliance Marines, retired.
Captain Summers?
There's a prisoner here. C-Sec officer who helped Cerberus. C-Sec caught him when you stopped the coup. Now he's offering them intel on Cerberus to get a better deal.
Why are you telling me this?
Because he doesn't deserve a better deal. He killed people during the coup, good people. And he's former Alliance, like us. The way I figure it, he's our problem to fix.
Officer, I'm Commander Shepard. You have a prisoner here, a Cerberus informant. I'm invoking Spectre authority to take charge of him.
Spectreilla on ihan törkeät valtaoikeudet.
Thank you, Commander.
Commander Shepard, do you have a minute?
Can I help you?
Jordan Knowles, E-Crimes. It's an honor to meet you, Commander.
Eikö tää ollut siellä baarissa?
I've got a saboteur hacking key systems, power, communications. It's bad. If you've got time to help, check out this console.
Got it. Looks like a collection of access codes.
They're Batarian diplomatic codes, from back when they had an embassy on the Citadel. If you can use your Spectre access to find them, I can shut them down.
I can access restricted intel at the Spectre office in the embassy. If I find anything, I'll let you know.
Krogan leader Erd Nottarweave stated that the Krogan will show no mercy to the heirs. People have a right to defend themselves.
If you start selling weapons to everyone on the Citadel, C-Sec will shut this whole place down.
C-Sec couldn't protect us when Cerberus attacked. I'll take him to court.
You think a court is going to want more people running with guns right now?
Then I'll go to the wards and sell from the back room at Purgatory.
People are already scared. If you violate weapons laws, they'll just be scared and
try. Tämä on valitettavasti niin kuin hyvin amerikkalainen keskustelu, mutta
we're at war. If the Citadel gets attacked again, everybody needs to fight.
The commander's right. It's not like those Reaper things care about hurting civilians.
But selling weapons to just anyone makes it easier for groups like Cerberus to get a hold of them.
Cerberus attacked the Citadel with military-grade weapons and powered armor. I doubt they need one of my pistols.
Okay, you're right. Just be careful.
Welcome to Agor Munitions.
Please obey all local government restrictions.
Thank you for shopping at Agor Munitions.
Noni.
Here, I've got some pieces for you.
Done deal, Commander. Check in with General Oraka. You'll see I'm making C-Sec very happy.
Welcome to Cyprotine Armory.
All Cyprotine Armory products include a lifetime guarantee for performance. See our extranet site for details.
Proceeds from all sales go to help the troops on Palavin.
Professional grade equipment at reasonable prices. That's Cyprotine. We appreciate your visit.
Hello, Shepard. Nice to see you.
Jaha. Ei ollut halukas puhumaan.
Welcome to the Citadel gift shop. Welcome to Nosastra Sporting Goods. Shoot smart. Shoot Nosastra. Thank you for shopping at Nosastra Sporting Goods.
No, actually, my husband's a Krogan.
Oh, well, that's great. I just hope he knows which ones to fight.
Excuse me?
Oh, I didn't...
Excuse me. I'm sorry. You need to hear this.
Oh, Blue Rose of Ilium. If these humble words reach you, then I have joined my ancestors.
No. No, no, no.
My dream was to be by your side, a weed beside your beauty, twining together in the warm T'Chanka's son.
Oh, Char.
But if my last days must be with Grant instead of kindness, still.
Nämä päätyy yhteen kakkosessa nyt Shepardin takia.
Let my broken bones build a wall around your garden, so you and the flower we planted together can grow safe and strong.
Thank you. I need to go.
Welcome to Casa Fabrication Weaponry.
All goods have been marked down with our special wartime discount. Casa Fabrication Weaponry hasn't forgotten Earth. Neither should you.
Commander Shepard, I was just contacted by a black market dealer who's donating high-end weapons to CSEC.
Bloody, bloody.
He wanted you to know. Sounds like it came through.
And the Blue Suns can go about their business.
Now we'll be focusing on Citadel defense. It won't bring Palavin back, but it's something. Thank you, Commander.
Dok 42. Tätä saa aloittaa ton Omega-lisäosa. Paljon, paljon etsittävää taas. Putkeja pitäisi löytyä jostain.
You want my security vids? Bring me a warrant. You're stonewalling me? Those vids could be vital to the war effort. I doubt the Reapers have agents doing business in my cafe.
We're at war. If you care about the safety of the Citadel, you'll help CSEC however you can.
Thank you. I have some high-profile customers. If word gets out that I'm ratting them out to CSEC... You think I care about insider trading or electronic smuggling right now? I'm after the bastards who attacked the city. Nobody else. You've got my evacuation.
All right. Just... I hope it helps.
Cerberus forces have attacked T'Chanka, apparently trying to weaken a broken resistance against the Reapers. Broken ground defenses repelled the attack.
Tätä pukia ei ole korjattu. Tää on... Tää tehtävä on niinku hoidettu, mutta... Tuo oli vanhassakin versiossa, että toi silti tuli toi... Merkki tohon noin. Että niin...
Welcome to Casa Fabrication Weaponry.
Thank you for shopping at Casa Fabrication Weaponry.
Mistähän löytyis sen?
Welcome to Nosastra Sport and Hunting.
Putki.
Welcome to Cipertine Armory. Thank you for shopping at...
Welcome to Agor Munitions.
Remember, all purchases made by Agor Munitions will show in your credit report as AM Trading Limited.
The clutch is stabilized? Really? That is wonderful news, my sister. You wish to name the first hatch after the one who helped us? I think that's a wonderful idea.
Shepard-niminen salariaani. Se on bugi.
Found another one. Yeah, the guys in Zakara did too. Disarmed their safely.
No, the Krogan are the only race that can fight on the toxic world, so they need support. Well, ideally, something like a Cacliosaur. They're good in mountains, immune to toxins, ferociously loyal to their riders. Yes, they'd be ideal. Unfortunately, they were driven to extinction during the Rachni War.
Niin ne oli niitä, mitä siinä niissä kuvissa ne ratsastivat. Shepardille annetaan tämmöisiä kevyitä tehtäviä, niin herätä kuollut, sukupuuttoon kuollut laji henkiin. tiukka meininki, tiukka tyyppi. Ne on puluja. Ilmeisesti...
He's a terrorist. He ought to be locked up.
He should be shot. Goras wanted for 6 bombings. 6. Killed both humans and Batarians. He was part of a terror cell. Picked crowded places. Void. Vacant. Doesn't matter to these asshole fanatics that gets blown up.
Ok. Mitä oli kauppoja, että tätä voisi vielä pilkasta, jos mä oon mennyt vaan yksinkertaisesti ohi. Ei.
Please visit any of our Elcos Combine affiliate brands. Welcome to Kanala Exports.
Eli mä oon jo ostanut sen. Noin. Sentään Shepardi käyttää näitä spektrivaltuuksia niin hyvän asian puolesta. Juosta niin kuin, että oliko siellä noita tehtävään liittyviä hotspotteja.
It's my money and I'm closing my account.
Your account helps fund Citadel defense. If you shut it down and hide the money under your bed, it hurts the war effort.
And if Cerberus attacks again and takes the Citadel, my money is gone. I'll take my chances on my own. Thank you.
Have you seen Palavin? Or Earth? You can't escape this war. At least here you've got the Council fighting for you.
But to fight, they need money. Money this bank has loaned them using accounts like yours.
Okay. Okay, dammit. Leave the account open.
Besides, how can someplace like Sanctuary promise more safety than the
Sanctuary? Sanctuary-niminen paikka.
Right. Guess all we can do is hope for the best.
Sanctuary-niminen paikka, niin kun... lupaa turvallisuutta. Jotain piilopaikka. Ilmeisesti implikoidaan näin tässä vaiheessa peliin.
If I was his doctor, I'd pull the plug.
You don't want him to come there. He could lead us to other suspects.
My Reaper forces are gonna have time to find them in the room.
Listen, Gord?
Grissom Academy also fell to the Reapers when Elysium was attacked. But Alliance was his way to
Thank you. Joo, ei täällä hotspotteja ainakaan tähän hätään näy. Tämä ei. Pakolaisleirillä on terroristi, jota pidetään elossa.
Now arriving at docking bay E24. Emergency civilian housing.
Galaxy needs to understand what these refugees have been through. Can't you let me in?
No.
I only need a couple of hours of footage.
You're not crossing that dock.
Wait, aren't you Commander Shepard? Solek Vass, documentary maker. Please, maybe you can help. I'm trying to document the stories of the refugees coming to the Citadel. Their loss, their sacrifices, their moments of bravery.
Something holding you back?
CSEC won't allow me on the docks. They say I'd be disruptive. But you could catch a few quick shots for me.
There are lots of refugees on the rest of the Citadel.
It won't have the same impact as seeing crowds trapped on the docks. We all need to help each other. I want this documentary to shock people into action.
Good idea. The galaxy should see what these refugees have been through.
Thank you, Commander. That's exactly what I'm hoping for. If you could just take a few shots with your Omni-tool in the refugee camp. I'll be here when you're done.
No replacement has been
sent. I'm sorry, but that's not quite what I had in mind. Yes, that's just what this documentary needs.
Tää kohtaus.
What are you doing here?
I'm waiting.
Wait? Waiting for who?
Oh, for my parents. They put me on the rescue transport and said to wait for them here. They'll come find me as soon as they can.
I guess they don't say to anyone else that violates Krogan's sovereignty. If anyone bothers you, let me know. I'll take care of them, okay?
Sure thing, sir. Thanks.
Great shot, Commander.
Ihminen ja bataari.
Excellent. That will really get people's attention. Thank you, Commander. That should be
I need
footage.
Support. Someone sabotaged the metagel dispensers, and I've got some idiot preaching about Cerberus down here. No, I've contacted CSEC. They said it's not a priority and it doesn't matter. What matters is that I've got Turian soldiers dying for lack of medication. I need support. Someone sabotaged the metagel dispensers, and I've got some idiot preaching about Cerberus down here. No, I've contacted CSEC. They said it's not a priority and it doesn't matter. What matters is that I've got Turian soldiers dying for lack of medication.
Thank you, human.
Welcome to Batarian State Arms. Thank you for your patronage.
Pressure's okay. No infection so far.
Can I talk to him?
Only if it's important, Commander. He's hurt bad. Take down the sedative a bit, but hurry. I peg his survival at 50-50.
Kulma terroristi.
Are you Gorek?
Go away. Nothing to say.
Not even what a terrorist's doing on the Citadel?
You!
Do I know you?
Every Batarian with someone on Aratop remembers your face.
Planet that got caught in the Alpha Relay explosion.
You butchered a colony. Will they regret? Don't have the strength to...
So you just started murdering people.
How many did you murder? Don't pretend your hands are clean, you...
No one here would even be alive if I hadn't destroyed that relay. I spent months taking heat for Aratot from both the Alliance and the Batarians, and you know what? If it saved the entire galaxy, I can live with that just fine.
Then why don't you... And why don't you get rid of another Batarian for your precious galaxy?
Kyllä se halusi kuolla. Tämmösiä kevyitä tosiaan aiheita tässä pelissä. Niinku armomurha ja muuta tällaista näin. Tässä on käyty.
Hey, I've assumed full control of Eclipse, and we're committed to moving forward with Aria.
Mm-hmm. Ja menikin eri.
Come on! Listen, please, we just need more food. I can give you the location of some ruins. Prothean ruins on Gay Hinnom in the Hades
About
Nexus.
Time.
If you could get past the Reaper patrols, I'm sure you'd find something valuable. That's got to be worth something. Please, my family is starving. You thought I was bluffing, didn't you?
James on pelaamassa täällä korttia.
Are you kidding me?
Hey, Commander.
James? Enjoying yourself?
Yeah, yes. Have a little faith, Lola.
I have a little.
Big Sam. Thermal pipe, yeah. Mitähän se löytyis? Okei, mä oon ostanut sen, mutta se oli vaan eri nimellä. Ha. Mielenkiintoista. Ei!
Cerberus wants our help. And if Cerberus is good enough for Commander Shepard, it should be good enough for us. Commander Shepard, it's me, Conrad Werner. Wow, it's great to see you again. I joined Cerberus too.
Whoa.
Conrad, Cerberus just tried to kill the Council. I'm not working with them.
Oh no. I screwed up again, didn't I?
Yep.
Just, I'm sorry if I ever accused you of pointing a gun at me when you didn't actually do that. I was really stressed out.
I heard the metagel dispensers have been sabotaged. Was that you?
What? No. Nope. Cerberus just asked me to recruit people near the medical station.
Which was sabotaged while you had everyone distracted.
Oh. Oh, wait. 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 No.
I'll deal with it. Just don't do anything.
Okay. But I might be able to help you with whatever you're doing now that isn't Cerberus.
Conrad, I'm building an ancient Prothean dark energy device to stop the Reapers. Can you help with that?
Well, I did write my doctoral dissertation on xenotechnology and dark energy integration.
Uh-huh.
Really?
Yes. In fact, I may be able to find some ancient tech schematics that could help.
Okay, nyt löytyy viimekin asia, missä tää on hyvä.
Hang on. I have an old contact. Ah, come on, Hossel, help me out.
Hossle, the war has me scared.
Hossel? Gavin Hossel, the tech researcher? I did him a favor once. Tell him this is for me.
I had no idea you two knew each other. Small universe. Mm-hmm. Okay, he's forwarding the schematics over. Oh no, it's in an ancient Asari dialect. We'd need a lot of ancient Asari writing to translate.
I don't have that.
No, see, that hit that nail.
Here, at least let me send you my dissertation. Maybe it'll help a little. Anyway, good luck fixing the metagel dispensers.
Tätäkin olisi ykkösessä pitänyt käydä planeetat läpi löytämässä kaikki Asarien kirjoitukset, niin tästä olisi tullut niin kuin valtavasti enemmän hyötyä.
Fix the sabotage. The metagel dispenser should be working now.
Thank you. I'll get patients moving through triage immediately. Great work, Shepard. And listen, I'm sorry for... Hey, that's him. That's my Cerberus contact. Hey, hey, you! You're under arrest.
Uh-oh. Okei, tästä oli viimeinkin hyötyä kolmen pelin jälkeen.
Shepard, did I help?
Yeah, Conrad, you helped.
I don't even feel anything.
Actually, I sabotaged his gun. It might have looked like it fired, but that was just the thermal clip overheating. Hi, Commander. It's me, Jenna. You helped me a few years ago when I was working undercover at Cora's Den.
And now you're volunteering here.
Right. Chellick showed me a few little tricks when he had me working undercover. Guess that paid off, huh?
You saved my life.
I can't believe you were willing to lay down your life for Commander Shepard. You're so brave.
Oh, the Commander and I go way back. Let me give you a hand, and I can tell you about it.
Yeah. Yhyy. Nää päätyy yhteen. Tää on sellainen, joo. Toikin oli viittaus ykköseen, siis... Tässä on ihan hirveesti asioita, missä kolmonen viittaa ykköseen, että... Mitä sä oot mennyt tekemään? Tossa olisi saanut vielä enemmän hyötyä, jos olisi kerännyt niitä planeetolta ne Matriakan kirjoituksia. Tätä pitäisi jotenkin kaivaa esiin ne. Paikat, missä Batariaanien koodia on käytetty.
I have your footage.
Thank you, Commander. I'll start editing it right away.
Spectre status ready.
One moment, please.
Now arriving at docking bay D24.
I've got your briefing, Private. Let's fill you in before the squad arrives. The Alliance is posting us to an Ezo mining facility on Zani. It's a low-gravity planet, toxic atmosphere. You'll be expected to maintain full survival gear. Any questions?
Are we playing security, Sergeant Olimby?
No, Private. We are not.
Ma'am, I had a friend in security at Sonax, and there was definitely Prothean tech on Garmug. I know the Valhalla threshold. Reaper territory now, but Prothean tech could help the crew.
Okay, lisää poimittavaa.
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
You finally made it off the Normandy.
Tässä kesti hetki aikaa.
Glad I did. Even with the chaos of all the refugees, seeing so many ships in flight is comforting. Gets me thinking. Hey, a Turian frigate. I think that's the PFS Havenkov.
Tämäkin vaikuttaa asioihin.
What's one Turian warship doing at the Citadel?
Looking for dry dock, I bet. She's seen battle. Look at the waiver in her drive core emissions. Alone, limping, looking for a haven. Maybe it would have been better to just go down fighting, like their family's back home.
Are you talking about the Turians or yourself?
I should have been there. With Robert.
I should have been
with Diana. But you weren't. You're alive. And that's a good thing.
Truly, Zeus.
Maybe so.
The lives of future generations rest on those Turian shoulders. On our shoulders. Nobody's given up. Not those Turians. Not me. Not you.
If anyone can pull this all together, it's you. And I'm with you.
Is that an Alliance cruiser? What's it doing here?
That's the SSV London. Decommissioned years ago. Look, no guns. Refugees must have salvaged her from a shipyard. Geneva-class cruisers always had ESO cores like granite.
People find a way to survive.
Do whatever it takes to see another day. Gotta let go. For real this time.
Ei ole pystynyt päästämään irti.
The refugees here put up a memorial wall. They leave mementos of lost loved ones. I was thinking maybe...
What's stopping you?
Nothing. I mean... Let me think about it.
Kasumi oli edellisessä pelissä, tää on tässä näin. Vaikeuksia päästä eteenpäin elämän kanssa. Voidaan jäädä jumittamaan ihmiset. Salariaanit menee tosi nopeasti eteenpäin. Patsi, jos kyse on maassa. No, massamurhasta. Niin, niin.
Spectre status recognized. Please select.
One moment, please.
Now arriving at ward level purgatory.
You do not understand.
Nämä on kaikki hukannut tavaraa.
Good. Concussion's almost gone.
Good. When I heard you were injured...
It was stupid. I should have ducked when that wall came down. Something good has come out of all this, though. Got new equipment. Sent me a set of Vortex armor. Man, somebody in supply sure messed that one up.
Oh, I've heard those are pretty good.
It's great. It'd only be safer inside a tank. It's why Vortex gear costs more than I make in a year.
Selviytymässä.
No, the problem is that our people are terrible at making war. The library at Asha had sacred texts on the ways of the Huntress, the divine works on the art of battle. But the Nimbus cluster has already fallen, and our people are here dancing instead of fighting.
Ugh, this sucks. What have you got there? Duty roster for the students. It's what I do for fun now. They're dropping us into hotspots for hit and runs. I'm making sure your bosses don't get my kids killed. Mm. How are they holding up? They're fine. They're not the ones reading duty rosters while on shore leave. I know it's not fun, but you're doing good work. And it sounds like your students are helping. Damn right they're helping. Hell, we even saw some action on Palavin. They broke a line of those Batarian things. I think Prangley punted one into orbit. Even Rodriguez kept her shit together. Glad to hear it. Also helped the Turians get a few thousand civilians out safely. It'd be a hell of a lot more fun with you. You find bigger fights. But the little shits are useless without me. I gotta stick with them. Cause I'm dependable now, apparently.
Huh.
I blame you for this, Shepard. Come on. What? The duty rosters can wait. Right now, you're on shore leave. Shepard, everybody.
Nobody knows you can't dance.
Ykkösestä asti sama vitsi ollut olemassa. Okei, Jack osaa kyllä tapaan paremmin tanssia.
Set it to cohere into a solid piece. However, for infiltration purposes, it can be parted into individual strands. If it has recently been exposed to water, I generally can't do a thing with it.
Superteknologia, mutta jos se kastuu, niin se ei toimi. Kyllä, kyllä.
Look at this! All it took was a Cerberus attack on the Citadel to get folks around here to pay attention to the war. Mm.
How's this any different from normal?
Can't you see the desperation? This isn't happy dancing. This is forget my problems dancing. Look at the arms. If a guy waves his arms like that, he's worrying about a lot more than looking stupid on the dance floor.
That's surprisingly observant.
I've had time to watch a lot of dancing from the sidelines. Speaking of which...
Dancing?
Watching from the sidelines. What do you think about me and Edie?
What about you and me? Niin, eli niinku voi esittää skeptisyyttä kohtaan tai sillain niin, että...
Why not?
Because I could break a bone just from some light over the clothes action?
It's always a risk. But then so are the Reapers. Niin.
Yeah, I wasn't planning on dating Harbinger.
Yeah.
You know what I mean. If we all ended up dead this time tomorrow, what would you regret?
Getting a shattered pelvis and a broken heart. Such a stupid idea.
If you could be out there right now on the dance floor, would you be waving your arms?
Yeah.
Sounds like you got bigger things to worry about than looking stupid.
Mm.
Yeah, guess I do. Now, if you'll excuse me,
näköinen parittaja tää Shepard.
Commander Shepard, maybe I can help. The banner of the 1st Regiment is waiting for you at Bay D-24.
The banner of Commander Shepard? I owe you a drink, mate. We'll hold that banner proudly as we take our homeworld back from these masters.
Moreeni kasvaa.
Look who's here. The Blue Sun's blood pack and Eclipse are in my pocket. I'll send them to war when you're ready for them. Is there anything on your mind?
What exactly have I acquired?
An army that's willing to fight dirty, to do the things your respectable militaries won't do. Eclipse mechs and Vorcha legions are excellent candidates for vanguards in any ground offensive. Well worth the little song and dance I had you perform, I'm sure.
How do you plan on taking Omega back?
I think I'm going to employ violence.
Kuulostaa suunnitelmalta.
Right out of the elusive man's greedy little hands.
We'll talk later.
Omega on vähän pidempi lisäosa, niin täytyy varmaan jonain tiettynä kertana erikseen sen pelata.
Status recognized. Please select a destination.
One moment, please.
Mä oon nyt aktivoinut ne koodit.
Are you kidding? My family disowned me when I married Niota. Wanna guess why?
Why?
They'd be happier to see those Cerberus assholes than they would be to see me.
I understand why you would not wish to send your daughter to them.
Yeah, well, your understanding doesn't help me or my daughter much right now.
Joo, eli joku on käyttänyt Patariaanien koodeja jossain. Sä et varmaan pysty auttamaan.
So many pieces to put back together since the Cerberus attack.
Niinpä tietysti.
We're reeling from the implications. Udina in league with Cerberus trying to murder the council. These are dark days for all of us.
All that time you were working for Udina, did you ever suspect?
Always rubbed me a little wrong. Still, that traitorous bastard upped me. Probably made me for an idiot. I guess I proved him right.
He's dead and you're still here, Bailey.
Thanks to you. If you hadn't shown up, Udina and Cerberus would be dancing on my grave.
No time for rest. Good luck, Bailey.
Yeah, you too, Shepard.